We are the Zodiac Legion. Our enemies beset us on all sides. Once our knightly brotherhood stood as a bulwark against the forces of evil. But when the stars abandoned the world, we were left weak, divided, and lost. We could rely only on the strength of our arms and eternal devotion to our cause. But today, the tides of magic course through the land once again, and we are ready to reclaim our lost heritage. We have taken the fight to the enemy. Empowered by the Zodiac, our champions can bend the battlefield to their will, shattering the enemy's formations with magic and vanquishing their minions with righteous fury. We explore ancient ruins in search of forgotten artifacts to support our war effort, slaying the horrors that stand in our way. Yet some of these abominations may prove more than a match, and our brothers may bear the ultimate sacrifice to bring about victory for the entire order. The blood of the fallen shall inspire the rest of us to carry on. As we grow stronger in the ways of the Zodiac, we learn how to adapt our approach. The spirit of Taurus allows our warriors to break through stone, giving their comrades the opportunity to flank the enemy and drive a salient into their defenses in a single mighty charge. With the foe's shield wall in disarray, nothing can stop us from delivering the killing blow. But we won't win through bold deeds alone. We need to equip our champions for the many tasks that lie ahead and choose our battles wisely. The dungeons of our adversaries still hold our long-lost brothers, whose zeal could not be quenched even by death. We must rescue them and secure their escape by any means if we are to deliver them safely to our citadel, where their wisdom will drive our scholars towards new discoveries. Yet the engines of war grind on through all the lands. The enemy seeks to flood us with even more misshapen monstrosities while we drown them in a rain of fire. We are the Zodiac Legion. We are the light of hope, aglow in the dark of night. And we will not falter as long as the stars guide our blades.